guys, my name is Kiki and I welcome you to another episode of Utopia Cube Age of Adventure. I'm really sorry that there was no video for a long time, but I have some problem in my real life and there was Christmas and I have so many work to do that I haven't managed to get time to recording, but I was working behind the camera. I kind of finished our surface mine, or how I call it, my golem's paradise, and you can see now how it look. I've digged these terraces or those platforms and I cover it with dirt, and here I built a little river from the ocean. I found this instruction to how to build this golem, but I don't know what it does. We can manage to make it alive in the end of this episode. We will see what it do. Maybe it will guard our other small golems, which I prepared for today's episode. Here they are, wood golems and some core for harvest and gather, and some bushes and so. And now is the right time to thanks to Thrak, because he really helped me with managing to build all those golems, because I was able to use his Towncraft base, and I crystallize some items, I do aspects and crystals and then work with it and make all of those stuff. So that's the thing. And the other thing that we didn't manage to do was I was really really excited about this. It was witchcraft bosses fight. I prepared some bosses but we haven't managed to fight them. And I also built enchanted broom for me and also for Thrak, which he can't use because he is not here anymore. But I will show you how it looks like when you ride it, because it's so cool. Look at it, how it's flying. Oh, it's so cool. And then I can sit on it and look at me. It looks so funny. I can rotate on it. Whee! And then the main thing you can do, you can fly. Go broom. Oh no. That wasn't the best shot. And it fly when you look. So when you look up, it will look fly up, and when you look down, it will fly down, and so on. It's kind of hard to control it because I have to study more to control the broom better. Oh no. Okay, I think I will go off. Okay. Come here. Thank you. So that is the witchery stuff I made. I was prepared for some boss fighting, but it didn't work out, but that doesn't matter. So what are we going to do today? We are going to fill our golem's paradise with golems. So let's see, I will go quickly sleep. For the Orberry Bush we need a cave, so it have to be in the dark. I will work on that later, but first we will try some blackberry, blueberry, maybe some mulberry, and the seeds we will try also. So let me see, I will pick three of those. Now on which floor we should start. I think we should start from this floor, maybe. So I will plant those here. I don't remember what's the distance golems can harvest thing. So I will make it a little bit smaller just yet. So I will plant the, I will put the locker here. Okay. So, and now the golems. So first one will be harvesting. So I will, I have to put it on the chest. Ah, no. So it bind to the chest and it will bring stuff to it. So the gather one and the harvest one. Let me see. There. Oh, maybe from the front. Oh no, go there. Okay. It's the harvest one, yeah. Harvest. So we have two golems. Now I will try to grow those bushes. There we go. So golems, what you will do? Oh no, I have no. This is also a a gift from Thrak. It's a ring of magnetization. So I will. I want to thank you another time for this. Another. I think it will work. They have. So let's miss. Yes, it's working. Yay! So this will be the blackberry stand. So yeah, and we have some blackberry. Yay, it's working. Yay. I'm so happy. If you are asking what is the texture pack that Kiki use, it's not shaders, because somehow shaders start to really be buggy and it was really awful to look at it. So I am using Sfax Pure PD Craft. It's also the texture pack that the Yogscast use for the Yogscast complete pack, so you may know it already. He has a little cat head. Oh, that's so cute. Oh, you're so cute. There you go. Hello. Hello. So I will continue with doing this. I will plant another bushes area somewhere and then I will be back. So now I have all those three types of fruit bushes, or how I should, berry bushes for eating. And now I want some farm for wheat and potato and so. So what I will do, I will grab some golems, one harvest, one gather, and one upgrade one for the harvest one. So he will plant it back. So I thought I will use this source of water as a source of water, and I need a hoe. I don't really want to look it like it's perfect shape, and I just want it a little bit random, so it's more creative, not just perfect square of farm. Yay, it's working. Now, that's a good thing. So, you two, what are you up to? Everyone is on the place. Now I'm afraid of that at some day there will be some monster and it will kill them. So I think I will need iron golems to guard them, and also I need some cute things to make this place look better. Let me see, do I have some flowers here? There is something. So it will be more likely to be prettier place for them, so they will feel good. And they will not feel like slaves. Also, I need some trees and some other flowers, so it will look like a garden or park. I think it's quite good looking. It seems pretty good. It's what I expect. And also the other thing I'm planning to build here is a stairs. So you can see here, there is stair up, 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 and also to the floors section and here. So you don't have to fly, you can just walk here. So that's a thing. So what I think we should do, we should make this, try to make this column alive to help us. Maybe he will be our guardian. So I thought that golems need heart. So redstone is kind of like heart because it's red and it's full of energy. So maybe this will be the thing he needs as a heart here.